I'm seeing we're watching the tropics, and we have a strong tropical wave moving through the Atlantic that is headed toward the Leeward Islands. Has about an 80% chance of developing the next 4 to 5 days, bringing some rain and some gusty winds midweek through the Virgin Islands and eventually Puerto Rico, and headed up toward the Bahamas and the Turks and Caicos. Keep an eye on it. There's a lot of uncertainty with it, but if it does have any impact on our weather, it would be likely the second half of the weekend. Showers and storms possible on Tuesday across the area. As we get into Wednesday and Thursday, similar weather pattern, hazy, hot, and humid with a heat index running about 100 to 105. And then closer to the weekend, depending on the future track of that tropical system, which could become a named storm or depression, our rain chances start to increase late weekend and early next week. We will keep you up to date on that. Enjoy the sunshine.